First time on this track. Let's see how it goes. Take the first turn. Pull out in the first. Keep it balanced. Fair and balanced. So just keep that around the... Ooh. Jumping over water there. Alright, not too ocean-y just yet. If I get bumped, I'm going right in the drink. I can see that. Looks like there's a loop. Whoa! H2-ho-ho-ho! And competing for the entrance, just holding my own here. The LG's battling off. Whoa! You have to go high on the tube. That's the oh. Oh, he tried to combat me there, and it didn't work out for him. Okay. I was trying to be nice, you know. Jump the water. This is go high on the tube again. Stay out of the water. He was right on me. That mustn't have worked out for him. Take the high jump. And that's a mistake. Oh, that was a mistake. That's a trap. Take the low jump and then you land on the thing. You take the high jump and it kicks you either into the thing. So you want the low jump here and then you land on it and you wall walk it. Okay, so, mental note taken. All I have to do is not get completely jazzed somewhere and the other guy gets jazzed, and then, life will be good. And, like, well, that now I'm kind of going into third. That's how that's going to work. I'm about to hit. Oh, good! Oh, bad. Oh, good. Oh, bad. We're down. We have to stay competitive here. We're behind, but I mean, you know, all we need is one misstep by that other person, like this. If they do that, then we're gonna be golden. Take the jumps. Don't go around the jumps. It's a good thing it doesn't actually kill the car. I wonder if that's possible. Or crisscross crashing. Double XP and double money on these things. Now I might take advantage of that. Because you know my standard trick. Go solo. Go into a solo mode. A solo session. Do a race. And then park the car at the end of the track. You know, oftentimes I'll take a screwdriver. Put it on the keyboard with the nose face into a wall so the tires just spin. Come back in, you know, roughly 8 minutes. Takes 8 minutes to max out how much money you're going to get from the race. Win the race. Normally you get $8,408. That's right. $8,408. Which, if it's double money, we should be looking at $16,808. That's not bad. Ooh, that barely worked out. I'm a little harsh on the car here. Ugh! I've got 100 points for stunting out that much. Okay, so second is the best I can do now. The other guy is finished. I'm pulling gears here. Trying to get up there. And second place. And how's he doing? Those are very touchy cars when you're transitioning from surface to surface. I can see where he might have a trouble. I finished second. All right. 420. 12 JP. 93. That's a lot of money for second place. Peace to the world. Can't we all get along? Yeah. Peace out. Alrighty, I have a feeling that tonight we will be cranking up some dollar bills. I haven't tried Vespucci, I don't think. We can try Vespucci. Vespucci. A goodly number of people here. It's a supercar. Customs are on. Still don't know if I'm hampering myself or helping myself with using my custom car. But it does seem to hold its own, so. I'm seriously considering giving it a little bit of a pearlescent blue or purple just to enhance the blackness for these. Well, that's how it looks now. It's just so black. Less than gold, perhaps? Don't ban me, bro! Da boom! Need. Evernor. Zenadez. IV Maslov. And, of course, me. Little old me! Crickety crackety. Snap the neck, because we're gonna. Hey, it beats the Ferris wheel. We got someplace new here. All right. Whoa, everybody with that a little fast, and no, that's just great. I actually tried to do the right thing and slow down there and then just get nailed by someone flying off the other edge. Ooh, make sure you make that decision quickly. Whoa! Coming down somewhat straight. All right, into the turn. This is going to get competitive really quickly, and by competitive, I mean people are going to be slamming into each other. Hey, he let me pass him cleanly. I jumped over that guy. That was cool. Whoa! We're going too fast now. Brakes! I'm into third, but I'm against the wall. Ugh. Battling for second. Yamo be there. Been over. Hey! We got the thing and spun it out. Fourth. Fifth coming up. Alright. That happened. That's just competition. I spun myself out there. I do not claim that this car has perfect handling compared to some of the other cars. I can get out handled. There's no question about it. In theory, I can be beaten in top speed, because there are cars with higher theoretical top speeds. I just, as I recall, they don't necessarily get to them very quickly. And this one will actually see a good amount of what its potential is, as I recall, which is something like 240. Wing! This is bad. We're coming down. We're coming down a little on the inside there. Someone's coming up on me. I can hear engines. Tricky to do when you have a keyboard, just tap, 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 tappity, tap, 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 go. Keep it straight. Down the middle, airborne. Get the butt down, slam. Tubes, more tubes, eh? Who doesn't love tubes? I don't love tubes, I'm really perfectly honest. And for stuff like that's why I don't like tubes. tubes are not my friend. Oh, somebody's already got a personal best. This has got to be my problem. Get down on it! Ah, there's a little bit of a trap for you. This is a very, very trolly track. You don't get a personal best on your first try. Very trolly track. That's. Oh, here we go again. This stuff again. Ah, fifth is last, isn't it? I'm going to DNF. Every time I try to DNF, I fall right off the track, you see, and that's gonna make me DNF. Sixth! Fifth wasn't last. Sixth is probably last. I'm gonna DNF. Whoa! Cause it's the first time on this track and it keeps giving me all kinds of surprises. It's a long track. Longer than one would. Whoa! No, 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 no! No, 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 no. This isn't good. A lot of open jumps where you just could. If you're off by half a degree, when you hit that jump, you're going off into the bushes. Which is really my only hope for getting out of sixth. It's not like I can throw sticky bombs in parts of the course and blow people up. Although that would be nice, you know. It is interesting that none of these come in a GTA flavor. Or, what I think a lot of people would prefer, a non-contact flavor. It is cool just watching people do their thing here, and I'm about to, whoa, narrowly avoid a collision there. He was coming down right on top of me. Pull this through the turn. Don't ban me, bro. Finish in first. Don't ban me, bro. Please. Whoa, what happened there? He's last place, I guess. He's just watching. Making movies. On location. Swaggity hot dog. Did I mention that I really struggle in the tubes? Okay, we're coming out of the tubes at Mach 6 with 19 seconds left to go. Can we finish so we don't DNF? We didn't DNF for once! Hey! That's wonderful! And wow. That's just, what was that guy doing, I wonder? There's got to be a thing. I mean, it must just look cool. You sit there and just watch the cars go and people are making movies. Thanks. Thanks a lot. The man with the golden everything. I'm just going along with this one. We'll see what they pick. I really can't really invite anybody. I'm just going to do what you're doing. Super. Customs. Now we're doing canyon crossing with a pretty full track. Why do I have a feeling I'm going to be dumped into the water again? Whew, we could pull a full boat out of this. Got a couple on calls. Launching session. Yeah, that's good enough. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Okay. So when I'm in 12th, I'll know. Not getting past. Tyrus. Well, they turned off, there's only a limited number of cars here. I don't even know what car I've got. Because I didn't really confirm anything. I didn't really have a strong preference among any of those. And some of them are faster. I didn't get to do my standard zip around everybody either. They didn't let anybody have any time for betting. And now we're loading. Loading. You are getting sleepy. Very sleepy. Once the race begins, you will no longer have any desire to smoke. Why is there an empty spot behind me? That'll work. So I ended up with this one, okay. Didn't work out for me very well last time I drove it, but we'll give this a shot. I can only hope that right now they're all beating each other's doors in. That they don't have faster cars than me. Whoa. I was very close to getting landed on there. Okay, I can adjust for this. Can't adjust for that. Whoa, come on! This is going to be competitive, and the odds of me ending up in the drink are very good. Oh, in the drink. No! Back. Oh, now I'm in the drink. I don't know what happened there. Ninth. Somehow I just didn't get the right angle on that. Maybe I got bumped. That's a very good possibility. We'll blame that. This guy's just bumping and banging and I'm just letting it flow through here. We're in trouble. Get down! That scared the heck out of me. Okay, we're starting to catch the pack. And we're about to pick up a place. We took that smooth. Whoa! Okay, can we make the pass? Yes! We made the pass, Suzo. We got a wreck in front of us. Avoid the wreck. Okay, wait. Gotta get it down. Get down on it. Fifth. Okay, that was impressive. Lap two. He keeps trying to bump me. I don't think that's what he wants to do. This car does seem to be pretty bumping vulnerable so far. I'm not gonna say that that's how it is always. They're getting the right angles. Maybe that particular car is just a little bit lighter. butt down. Try to just, we can just keep this clean for the final lap. What is this guy with bumping? Like, pass me if you're faster. It's really a good way to go. Ooh! Thank God I stayed in the tube. I'm just gonna get nailed as people try to back to ninth. One technical mistake, but they're not far off, and they're beating the heck out of each other. So you have things like this. Dave didn't get down, smashed into the tube, so ninth is coming. Now this does not accelerate well in the tubes at all. Whatever this car is, I forget what it's called. It's got letters. If it wasn't for the boosters, I would never make this jump from the tubes, accelerating from a dead stop. Eighth. I'm not sure why I'm in eighth. I thought I was in ninth. Go around the bend. Okay, let's see. Does it come down flat? Yes. Like, once again, we're pulling up on the pack. I'm thinking 8th might be the best we can hope for here, but we'll see. We're going for the pass. Is he going to try to hit me? Didn't land it well. I am broadside in the... Oh! 8th is the best I can hope for. That was ugly. But we're up to speed now. We've wrecked the heck out of everybody else. And we're flying high. Think I can touch the sky. Flying high. 8th place. Alright, well, it wasn't 12th. Interesting, no personal bests shown there. So I guess, you know, still something to be said for the entity. 4,500, that's not bad. Not quite 119. By the time you see me next, I'll be past 119. Hi, that was great racing. That guy looked creepy. That was a creepy, kind of strange, sunken... Oh, I didn't want to dislike it. I wanted to like that. That's not... How do I take that back? It just suddenly changed. Good game, guys. I gotta take off. Didn't want to dislike, it just jumped a little bit there, and also went from like to dislike. And on that note, I did like it, and I've liked it 75 times before, so I don't feel too bad about disliking it on this time. This is the Black Knight. Have a great night, everybody. Okay, this is H200, I believe is the name of the track, and unless you're an expert at drifting, the Futo, you might have a rough time. That's all I'm saying. But, as you can see, I'm kind of just parked here in front of the finish line, and watch what happens in about 2 minutes. I'm not going to make you watch the 2 minutes, just trust me. And here we are. Now, the critical thing, of course, is longer than 8 minutes. And because they're doing double RP and double dollars here for the stunt races for like another couple days here. Actually, by the time you see this, that'll be pretty much over. But still, the technique works. Make some boku bucks. Look at all those doubles. Wow. They really dump you on the edge of nowhere here for that race. Can we climb this? What do? Ah! I guess we're gonna have to swim. Swim for it. And we'll just try to swim. Swim! Doesn't make sense for the track I was doing. Wow, here we... Wow. I feel like there should be something wonderful found out here. Some secret. Campers. I guess it ain't that secret. But, from three races or so... Is that right? Three races? Can't be more than... Maybe I never cashed out to 25... Anyway, yeah, I think we had 25,000. We started the three races. Now we're up to like 76,000 after three of those. Just maxing them races out. Yeah, that's what it is. We had 25 grand from the previous races and then blah, blah, blah. There we go. So you can see the effectiveness. Whenever you can find a double RP, you want to idle the heck out of that. So far away from me. That is pretty far up there. It is very pretty. Once again, Black Knight saying goodnight. Ooh, sunset. Let's do this. Standard. That looks so Vice City.